Madam Acting Deputy President, I am honoured to deliver a contribution to the youth voice in the Parliament Week from the Broome Senior High School students. They have written their vision as follows. We are a group of 13 and 14 year olds from many and diverse backgrounds. Firstly, we believe that if Australia is welcoming to everyone, then we can all live peacefully. We want Australia to be a place of equality, no matter what race, gender, sexuality, religion or job. We want different languages to be kept alive, and we support the goal of the Yarra people of Broome to be a bilingual town. Secondly, we are concerned about the environment. As people of the Kimberley, our vision is for a cleaner and greener environment. We want to see the land cared for in the way that traditional owners have been doing for centuries. Thirdly, we want an Australia where there are plenty of economic opportunities, no matter where you live, so that youth can have more career opportunities. We'd like to see more money going into public schools like ours. And we want affordable housing for everyone. Fourthly, we see the impact of the crime that crime has on our community every day. We want young people to have access to supports so they don't feel like they have to have no choice but to commit crime. Fifthly, we are the Academic Extension Program class and are passionate about action against climate change. We have studied the impact humans have had on our world, and we've thought about how this damage can be reversed. In Broome, we consider ourselves lucky because we have large untouched environments that's all around us. But we cannot stand and watch as the planet deteriorates. Lastly, in Broome...
Order, Senator Dodson, your time has expired. Senator Wright.